Kyra Sundance, author of 101 Dog Tricks, teaches listeners how to train their dog to do the chase your tail trick.
I'm going to start you off with a trick called spin circles. And this is usually the very first trick I teach when I do trick classes because almost every dog can learn it in a matter of a few days. It goes really quickly. So spin circles is when your dog spins around in circles. Sometimes people call it chase your tail because he's just spinning like that. So we're going to teach the trick using positive reinforcement. Positive reinforcement means we get them to do the behavior and then we give them a reward for doing it correctly. So in this case, the reward is going to be food. And food is very powerful. You want to start with the right kind of food, which means really good food. Don't use their kibble. Don't use store-bought treats. Start with something like hot dogs or steak or chicken. As your dog gets better, you're going to start to wean off those really good treats. But in the beginning, trust me, it's going to make a world of difference if you use a really good treat. So you got your treat in your hand, maybe a little piece of hot dog. Hold your hand with the treat right by your belly button. Your dog is going to be sniffing at that treat, so his nose is going to be right there. Slowly move your right hand to your right side, then around in front of you and make a big counterclockwise circle. So your dog is going to be following your hand in this big counterclockwise circle. Once he's followed it all the way around and made that circle, open your hand and release the treat. Okay? One more time, treat in your right hand, starts by your belly button. Move it around in a big circle. At the end of the circle, release the treat. As your dog gets better, you're going to start to do a little bit faster circles and a little bit quicker motion with your wrist until eventually in a couple days, all you'll need to do is a little flick of your wrist, and that'll be as cute as spin a circle. There you have it. Give it a try.